Skeletons, what's your name?
Stefano.
Stefano? Okay. What about you?
Very fun. I have a lot of friends. Mm-hmm. They love it too.
Good. Can someone do that? One person? Tell me about yourself.
Okay.
Okay, go ahead.
My name is Brian and I'm 9 years old. I live in Gotham. And my favorite food is chicken.
Uh-huh. So you want to work in a lab when you get older?
Yeah.
Lab? Like make medicine?
Yeah.
Yeah? Uh-huh. What else?
My favorite color is blue. Mm-hmm. I like this one because I have many friends and my favorite sport is football.
Okay. Okay, that's good. That's good. What about, can someone else tell me something about themselves? How about you?
For me, I only have one.
grade four, like in grade four and grade five and grade six, it was like one teacher. And but here you guys can move around and stuff. And you guys seem to like have different subjects when each teacher come in, right? Because you guys don't learn the same thing when different teachers come in. But, right? Yeah, so for me, like, I had one teacher would teach us math, she would teach us English, social studies, and science. Those were like the four main subjects that we would learn in grade four. Yeah, so here, it's really different for me because the environment was really different. See, watching you guys like learn was really different from how I was learning. We have like, there's like a lot of students in one classroom when I was in primary school, and it was harder for teachers to get around. Here it seems like teachers would like, you know, like they would help you. They have, like it's easier for them to like help you guys because it's smaller, but as it's bigger and like it's harder for them to go to every single student. So for us, we would go to the teacher for help rather than the teacher go to the students for help.
Yeah. Four. Let's cheer for them. Yay. Okay, last one, okay? Ready, set, go. 1, 2, 3, go.
Red, yellow, red. Green, green, blue. Red.
What's after A?
B.
Is for, what words starts with B? A is for apple.